Firing has mustered far more troops than expected.
Traitors all. They will regret their decision. I'll take this opportunity to wipe out all my enemies in a single stroke.
You'd better get yourself ready, Lord Sherritt.
Rebels from the west with you. All traitors died.
Sherry!
Cadogan, bring me Thyrain's head and vanquisher.
It will be done, Lord Sherritt. No survivors!
Ah!
king! We are here!
Castleford, perfect timing. We take the fight to death.
To repay the insult your ancestor inflicted upon me! This, the Keeper of Vanquisher, and where is its light? The sword is as dull and lifeless as you are, boy! The bloodline is thinned! There is nothing of Luterra in you.
A king must control his anger. A king must rule his subjects with kindness. A king must believe in himself.
That light! Yes! I've been waiting for this! Now for a proper battle to the death! Carmine! What is the meaning of this?
I am only doing as instructed. These are orders from Kazaros.
But my revenge! I will not let you get away with this, Carmine!
Is this just some game to you, demon?
Yes, but not one I feel like playing today. But don't worry. I'll set up a proper board for us soon enough. Best of luck with your true opponent. Try not to break any pieces.
Vanquisher's light. It's time to put an end to this. Luterra Castle, I'm coming! finally secured some breathing room. This is all thanks to you. Now we must march toward the Wall of Heroes.
Glory be upon Luterra!
We're in top condition. Shall we march?
Night has fallen. Let us march. We must light a signal fire and prepare to head for the glorious wall. Now, on to Luterra Castle. The enemy's defenses are formidable. To take down the wall, we'll split into three units. The left flank will climb the western wall. From there, we'll strike at the center.
I sense a dark aura nearby. We best be careful.
Soon.
stop the bombardment. But all we're done for. The bombardment is growing fiercer. At this rate, the other battering rams are at risk. Firing!
Red smoke. The western section has been taken. Very well. We'll break through the castle gate as it is.
This way.
Better do something about them. There's a magic barrier here. It would be nearly impossible to break down the gate as it is.
Someone jumped inside!
Alone? Who would be so bold?
Huh?
go after Sharon.
Understood. Don't get yourselves killed in a place like this. Watch out!
I'll leave it to you.
Thyrain, did you really think I'd just stand by and do nothing?
Share it.
This is why you are unworthy of the throne. Just like your father.
You are no king.
I am the leader Luterra deserves. It's mine!
Lay down your arms, Sharret. It's over.
It's over!
This is demonic power. You sold your soul.
Sold? No, Thyrain. I took this power. Humans, demons, I'll rule them all. Allow me to demonstrate my new powers. You're still here. Your many talents are wasted on him. How about it? Will you swear loyalty to the true King of Luterra? So, So be it. If you want to die with Thyrain, I shall grant your wish. I'm going to enjoy killing you.
Behold the power of darkness.
You managed to defeat Sherritt. Quite impressive.
Carmine! Open the gate!
My, my. Someone's a little impatient. Have fun, Master Valdan.
Demon Commander.
Why is the Master of Vanquisher already wounded? What happened here, Carmine?
Apologies, Master Valdan. I know you wanted your vengeance. But this is the one who killed Sherritt. Killing him should prove rather enjoyable, yes?
This is not what I wanted. But very well. However, if you interrupt me again, I will kill you next.
Understood. This one's all yours. Enjoy.
Yeah. before me, as Luterra did all those years ago! You're a skilled fighter, but I'm done playing around!
Stop! This is my fight.
Vanquisher! I've been looking forward to this! Die! A delay! Your half-breed power pales in...
Thyrin!
It still lives.
Yes, but you have dealt quite the blow to my beloved commander. Vanquisher's reputation is well earned.
Carmine!
And now, the moment I've been waiting for.
Carmine! You treacherous scum! What are you doing?
Yes, yes! So this is the power of a Legion Commander. Magnificent. Why the long faces? We both got what we wanted today, did we not? Enjoy your victory, hero. For now.
What could that demon be plotting? Regardless, it looks like our long war is finally over. We're finally home.
Your Majesty! Are you all right? Where's Sherritt?
Sherritt is dead.
Your Majesty, you must immediately lay claim to the throne.
That is not where I should be right now. A victory. Every drop of blood spilled here belongs to a Luteran. Time to grieve later.
Descendants of Luterra, the fight is over. But take a look around you. Many have fallen in battle. The wall of heroes is stained in scarlet. So we must remember what it is we fought for. We fought for our beloved families and a better tomorrow for our children. So raise your heads high and proud. This is Luterra, the Kingdom of Knights. This place is a part of each and every one of us. Let us rebuild our proud history once again. Our resolve shall never waver. We inherit the legacy of our ancestors. We will restore the glory of Luterra, the Kingdom of Knights, once again! Behold, the light you have restored, the dawn of a new day.
Luterra is safe. And we have you to thank for that. I'd like to extend my most heartfelt gratitude. I, King Thyrain, do declare that in recognition of your many valorous acts, you shall be granted the title of King's Knight, Guardian of Luterra.
All hail the King's Knight!
Quite a bit to think about. Thank you. It would have been impossible without you. Now, it's my turn to help. Loads of work to be done.
I'll have to look for the clues Nahun left behind.
King Thyrain asked you to participate in rebuilding Luterra? Huh.
Thank you. Terran Royal Guard waiting to be relieved. Nothing to report. Terran Royal Guard waiting to be relieved. Nothing to report.
I will be by His Majesty's side as the Royal Guard Captain until my last breath.
Welcome, King's Knight.
My favored knight. In recognition of protecting the mortal world and bringing honor to Luterra, I, King Thyrain of Luterra, hereby grant you a stronghold. I couldn't be prouder to call you my friend. I hope this stronghold proves a worthy reward for your efforts.
May your stronghold be filled with the grace of Regulus. Welcome, adventurer.
It's an honor to serve the King's Knight.
At your service.
Welcome, my lord.
Welcome.
Lands a name, Lord. Did everyone hear that? Let's welcome our Lord together. One,
two, three. I'm glad to see you.
My lord, how was our song?
Adventurer? I've prepared a few things here that I hope will make your duties easier to perform. It is available for you to check at any time, my lord. The climate is mild, and the resources are abundant in these lands. With enough interest, this can become the best part of Luterra. Could you see that? You can make all kinds of decisions in maintenance mode. That needed your attention anyway. Thank you for taking care of it so quickly. A guest, my lord. Kals, the Lord of Wavestrand, promised us some sailors. That's a relief. Thank you for coming all this way, Lord Kals.
So what is this I hear about the King's Knight being granted a stronghold? Kals Maronto can't let this opportunity pass. The sailors I brought from the port should be a big help.
Lord Kals seems kind. don't you think? Let me explain the trade merchants now. Trade merchants carry special goods. To trade with them, you first have to enter into a contract with them. Trade merchants that are contracted with you will sometimes visit your stronghold.
Unrivaled! That's the word that represents the Kuhan merchants. Unrivaled! That's the word that represents the Kuhan merchants.
Well done. Let me escort you to the manor. I have crafted a special device in the manor, referencing the ancient tome Nahum left in the past. Thank you. the manor offers a variety of stronghold-wide beneficial effects. Choose wisely. You can manage your manor through the tome as well. Did I explain too fast for you? Congratulations!
Everyone's in good spirits. I knew you'd make a good leader. Luterra has prepared a gift for you and your subjects. Let's catch up after a drink.
Congratulations from His Highness himself.